Hi guys, it's me, Yubi Programmer, and today we will see what is the flow of our next JS project and how I can get comfortable with it, right? There are some mini differences between CRA and CNA, basically create React app, how it create the project, and how create next app create the project. So first, difference you will notice is because we have set no for src directory, so there is no source directory, because in CRA we had src and public, right? But here we have only one directory which is handling everything, which is app. Page.js and layout.js is rendering everything on your web page. So the page.js is basically just a component, right? So RFCE, and you can create the page.js. And the layout.js is rendering all of the components of your project. This children is coming from the server, the Next.js server, and this is being handled by the Next.js logic, right? So you don't have to worry about. So these children contain everything which you have created in the page.js or in every component, right? So if you mess around with this, let me just show you, it will stop working. Layout.js, right? So you have errors and not match, blah, blah, right? So you don't want to mess with this children stuff. Okay, so this children is here, and now what you can do is you can create a folder components to define all of your components, just like that. And let's we have one component projects. If I want to create one more, let's say I want to create a component like header.js. I will create that RFCE, same thing. Okay, and we have header. Now I want to render this header in my page.js. I can just do that. I will just say header. I don't know if will, yes, header. So it has automatically imported the header and it is compiled. Let's see. Okay, so we have header, the projects. Both of these are the components stored in components folder. You can create a component folder and then organize all of your components there, right? Okay, so now I think everything is in our control and we can edit it according to our needs, right? Okay, so I'll meet you in the next video. Thanks for watching.